സോ ഇന്ന് മെറാക്കി ടീം ഉള്ളത് പേർപ്പിൾ ഐലൻഡിലാണ്. പേർപ്പിൾ ഐലൻഡിലെ ഒരു കയാക്കിംഗ് സെക്ഷൻ ഉണ്ട്. ആ കയാക്കിംഗ് പാർട്ടിലാണ് നമ്മളുള്ളത്. വി എൻജോയ്ഡ് എ ലോക്ക് ദ കയാക്കിംഗ്. വി ഗോട്ട് എ ഫ്രണ്ട് ഫ്രം അൾജീരിയ, ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് മിസ്റ്റർ ലാമി. സോ വി വിൽ ആസ്ക് മോർ അബൌട്ട് ദിസ് പേർപ്പിൾ ഐലൻഡ് ആൻഡ് ദിസ് കയാക്കിംഗ് ത്രൂ ദിസ് ഡിസ്കവർഡ് അറേബ്യ. വാട്ട് ഇസ് സ്റ്റോറി ബിഹൈൻഡ് ദിസ് പേർപ്പിൾ ഐലൻഡ്? ഹൗ ഇറ്റ് കെയിം ദ പേർപ്പിൾ ഐലൻഡ്?
വി ആർ ഹിയർ നിയർ ടു ദ പേർപ്പിൾ ഐലൻഡ് ഇൻ അൽതക്കീറ, വെർ വി കൻ ഫൈൻഡ് ദ ബിഗ്ഗസ്റ്റ് മാംഗ്രോവ്സ് ഫോറസ്റ്റ് ഹിയർ ഇൻ ഖത്താർ, ദി ഈസ്റ്റ് കോസ്റ്റ്. This island used to be an ancient producing site for purple dye. So this shell is very special. We call it the Murex shell. So as you can see, it's a type from a sea snail type. So this shell inside hides the secret. So for this shell, when you break it, you can find some sort of liquid. That liquid have like stinky, let's say stinky smell, bad smell. So, but that liquid, this shell use it to protect their eggs. So, but that liquid has also a secret. When it's usually a green color, but when it's exposed to the sun and oxygen, it turns magically to a purple color. So, this is where this purple island got the name from, this special sea snail that we call Murex shell.
Murex shell?
Yeah, Murex shell.
So, it's a purple color coming out, that's why it is a...
Yeah, when you break it, this shell have like, as I said, liquid to protect their eggs, but that liquid is special. When it's exposed to the sun and oxygen, it turns to a purple color. And they used to use this to produce dye, purple dye. So, and this color is very special for Qatar, and maybe this also spread all around the world. So even in Italy, they used to come with ancient boats like this to just collect this shell, because at that time the purple color was rare, so we can't find it very easily. Now we have chemistry, so this shell were in danger. So right now we have chemistry, so we can produce colors without any problem. For the color, it used to be only worn by royal families and higher people only can wear this color. Even, as I said, Italy, one prince, or let's say Caesar, they say name their emperors, they make like death as a penalty for those who wear this purple color. So it was only for royal families and important people. So for in Qatar, we can find a forest, which is amazing because Qatar is a desert, as we know. So these trees are unique and very special. We call them the Avicennia marina. It's their scientific name. So this is the only type of mangroves that we can find here in Qatar. This tree have a lot of adaptations that I might take 1 hour to just name them. So for these trees, I must be sure that you notice some spikes go underwater. They are the roots of that tree. So the roots helps the tree to stabilize and also stabilize the land. And Qatar is a very small country, so they need it to stabilize their land and protect from erosion and so on. So for the roots also, as I said, stabilize the land and stabilize the tree. Also, the roots filters the salt. So, which, as we can see, it's living inside seawater, so it needs to get some fresh water. So the roots can filter salt. Also for the leaves, leaves have like glands, they can excrete salt. So during hot summer, we can really spot crystals of salt. You can even taste the leaves, you can find them very salty. Another thing for this tree, it's their way for reproduction. So the tree, the seeds stay, keep attached to the mother tree and germinate. So they are already ready to roll. And if they found water, as I said before, we have low and high tide. So if they found a high tide, they can easily float until they found a good ground to stabilize themselves. So this proves that this tree, what botanists said, that this is originated from Indonesia and Thailand. So it's already traveled continents and so on until it reached Qatar. And this place in Altaqira, it's protected area. So we need to preserve these areas. So Qatar already lost 70%. We also have programs for replanting, programs for mangroves, programs for schools. They can come here and check the area and learn about basic ecology. So, as we said, so this is the Avicennia Marina. It's very important, especially for the global warming. So same area from a mangroves forest, can store from 5 to 8 times. Other people said that it's from 3 to 5 times. So this is very important. They can store carbon dioxide for thousands of years. But when we destroy them, they will release that carbon dioxide. And this is kind of what happened in Qatar. But they are trying to protect, and we're trying to do our job to protect and restore this forest. Also for these mangroves, it helps Qatar very much according to fish markets. So because the fishes use the roots, so they grow up there and they're safe from predators. So this helps Qatar to have enormous fish industry, so on.
Can you just brief about this kayaking part, how you are doing this kayaking and how many people are over here with the Discover Arabia? Can you just brief about that?
So for kayaking, we receive many nationalities, many people, all ages. So from 6 years old to adults, to any kind of people can come here. So for kayaking, usually it depends on the tide. So in Qatar, we have like 4 times. Every 6 hours, we have a low and high tide. So we need a bit to check the tide so we can have a good water level that will make kayaking possible. It goes around for 2 hours. We go inside the mangroves forest. I believe you were there.
Yeah, we were.
Yeah, inside the mangroves forest. We check the area. We can see many birds, many animals. We can find crabs and so on. After we go and visit to the historical monument for Purple Island. So we can learn about Purple Island. And also during the trip, we will learn about the mangroves forest that you have in Qatar. And after that, because this time of the year, from November till maybe the end of April, we can find flamingos that come here to hide in this forest. So we can have a bird watch. And after we come back, we have usually our friend, which is from Ghana, named Justice. He's responsible for African drumming. So you will have a session for African drumming. You will learn. Yes.
African drum, right?
Yeah, this is small African drumming.
Okay.
Yeah. So you can learn and how to use it, and you can enjoy some music with our friend.
So Meraki team ne ipo ee oru kayaking session namaku cheythu thannale kayaking namal enjoy the maximum enjoy the team anadu Gokul and Lami. അപ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് ഗോകുലിനും ലാമിക്ക് ഒരു ബിഗ് ബിഗ് താങ്ക്സ് ഉണ്ട് ഞങ്ങളുടെ ടീമിൻ്റെ വക. വി വെ 5 പീപ്പിൾ, മീ, ജസീം, ദെൻ ഷാഫിൽ, ഉന്മേഷ് ആൻഡ് ഫൈസൽ. സോ വി എൻജോയ്ഡ് എ ലോട്ട്. ഞങ്ങൾ ശരിക്കും എൻജോയ് ചെയ്തു പേർപ്പിൾ ഐലൻഡ്. നിങ്ങളിവിടെ വരണമെങ്കിൽ എങ്ങനെ ഇവിടെ എത്തുമെന്ന് നമുക്കൊന്ന് നമ്മുടെ ലാമിനോട് ചോദിച്ചറിയാം. എങ്ങനെ ഇവിടെ എത്തിപ്പെടാം നൽക്കൂറിൽ ഈ ഒരു കയാക്കിംഗ് ഏരിയയിലേക്ക്? ലെറ്റ്സ്
സോ ഫോർ ഹൗ ടു റീച്ച് അസ് ഓർ ടു ഗെറ്റ് ഇൻ ടച്ച് വിത്ത് അസ്, വി ഹാവ് എ ഫേസ്ബുക്ക് പേജ്, ഇൻസ്റ്റാഗ്രാം, സെയിം നെയിം, ഇറ്റ്സ് ഡിസ്കവർ അറേബ്യ. You can find us. So also you can have our number, it's very easy, 3023 3207. You can just call us or we call you back. We have a WhatsApp on the number. So after you go to contact us, we will contact you and send you all the informations. Basically we will meet at Almira in Altaqira, it's near to Alcor. After that we escort you with our car and show you the area, and you are here. It's very easy.